doing that? Look out!
Hey!
You okay, kid?
I have snow in my jacket. That's it. We're catching this prankster right now.
What? Where'd they go?
Look! One of our missing parts! What in the woolly world?
Quick! After that bird!
Should have known. We're being pranked by Kias.
Kias? It looked like a parrot.
Kias are a type of parrot. The only parrots that live in snowy places like this.
Come on.
Looks like we found the Kias.
And the rest of our missing parts.
For our first trick,
we'll make these parts disappear
up into a tree.
So they were the ones who took apart our snow cycles. But why?
Kias are naturally curious and clever too. If they find a new thing, they like to pick it apart and play with it.
But what's with that giant snowball?
Actually, I'm not sure.
Excuse us.
Hi, mates! Welcome to the circus!
Circus?
A group of Kias are called a circus because they're so playful.
Huh? I can see that. Hello. It seems like you found our snow cycle parts. Can we have them back?
Sure, you can have them back.
Huh?
If you can catch them.
A trapeze artist?
No.
You are now.
Hold on tight.
Hey, Sam, look who I found.
The mice squad.
Whoa. Bill, Jill, are you two all right?
We're fine. Just dizzy.
We were taking some pictures when the Kias rolled us into that snowball.
They've been messing with us, too.
Look! I made a bouncy thing!
You have to admit, putting our parts together like that is pretty clever.
So to get our parts back, we'll need to be clever too. We need a plan. Bill, Jill, you keep the Kias distracted. Kit and I will take care of the rest.
Got it.
Time to get those parts back. StoryBots, go!
We got him, my squad. Thanks for your help.
See ya!